On March 13, 2023, the European Parliament voted in favour of the draft EU Artificial Intelligence, AI Act, marking a significant milestone in the regulation of AI technology. The AI Act is poised to become a cornerstone in the governance of AI within the European Union and is expected to have a profound impact globally. As the Act nears its entry into force, organisations involved in the development and deployment of AI technologies must gear up to adapt to its new regulations. This comprehensive article delves into the nuances of the EU AI Act, exploring its objectives, requirements, and the anticipated challenges it brings to the table for AI governance professionals. Purpose and scope of the AI Act. The AI Act is designed to lay a comprehensive legal framework for the development, marketing, and use of AI in the EU, in alignment with EU values. It aims to promote the uptake of human-centric and trustworthy AI while ensuring a high level of protection for health, safety, and fundamental rights. Additionally, the Act supports innovation and seeks to mitigate the harmful effects of AI systems in the EU, applying to providers, importers, and distributors of AI systems or general-purpose AI models, regardless of their country of establishment. Why the AI Act is needed? AI technologies offer vast potential for societal benefits, but also pose significant risks that necessitate regulation. For instance, AI systems can make decisions or predictions that are opaque, making it challenging to assess fairness or accountability. Existing legislation falls short in addressing these AI-specific challenges, leading to the need for rules that address risks specifically created by AI applications, prohibit AI practices posing unacceptable risks, establish requirements for high-risk AI applications, and ensure their compliance before market placement. A risk-based approach. The AI Act introduces a risk-based classification for AI systems, ranging from unacceptable risk to minimal or no risk. It outright bans AI systems that pose clear threats to safety, livelihoods, and rights, such as social scoring by governments or AI and toys that promote dangerous behavior. High-risk AI systems, such as those used in critical infrastructure or law enforcement, will be subject to strict obligations to ensure safety, transparency, and accountability. Key requirements and provisions for high-risk AI systems. The Act mandates comprehensive requirements, including data quality, documentation, transparency, human oversight, and demonstrated compliance through conformity assessments. Low-risk AI systems have less stringent requirements, focusing on transparency and user awareness when interacting with AI. General-purpose AI models, especially those with systemic risk, face rigorous testing, reporting, and transparency obligations. Implementation and enforcement. The European AI Office, established within the European Commission, oversees the Act's enforcement and implementation, coordinating with member states to ensure compliance. The AI Office, along with the AI Board, Advisory Forum, and a scientific panel of independent experts, will play crucial roles in the governance structure, offering advice, technical expertise, and support for the Act's implementation. Penalties for non-compliance include fines up to 7% of global annual turnover for prohibited AI violations, highlighting the significant financial risks for organizations that fail to adhere to the new regulations. Challenges and opportunities. The AI Act presents both challenges and opportunities for AI governance professionals. Organizations must navigate the complex regulatory landscape, design multidisciplinary governance structures, and ensure their AI systems comply with the new requirements. This process involves understanding the interplay between the AI Act and existing regulations, fostering innovation within the constraints of the Act, and implementing appropriate governance and oversight mechanisms. Conclusion: the EU AI Act sets a precedent for the global regulation of AI technologies, emphasizing the need for trustworthy, ethical AI that respects fundamental rights and safety. As the Act moves towards implementation, organizations and AI professionals must diligently prepare to meet its requirements, signifying the beginning of a new era in AI governance. This transformative legislation not only aims to protect EU citizens, but also to foster a sustainable, innovation-friendly environment for AI development, positioning Europe as a leader in the ethical use of AI technologies.